We collect samples of vinegar, lemon juice, mustard oil or coconut oil, kerosene or any other liquid. We then take a glass tumbler and fill it up to half.